Fiora.
Shulk.
She's...
Get it together, Shulk. We ain't got time to be hanging around here. I don't know what's happened to her, but that was Fiora. No doubt about it. You know what that means? She ain't dead. We gotta get her back.
Get her back.
Right. We've come too far to give up now.
Then we'll go to Mekonis and find Fiora.
Just beyond there lies Sword Valley. The Mekon flew in the direction of Galahad Fortress. Fiora may be there. Will you pursue, Shulk?
Yes, we will get Fiora back.
Okay. Oh, that's why you don't have any clothes on. Because you literally don't have any clothes on. Okay, well, you have clothes on now. Congratulations. We want to put Ricky back in the party. And actually, we might as well check for new equipment. I know we got some new stuff. It's probably all not good. We can double check here. Oh, those are just exactly the same. Currently wearing that. I mean, it's not that great, but it's an upgrade. Then Dunban. We're using that because it has a... Wait, oh. I was like, I am so confused. Why is his equipment going up? But it's making sense now. Gotta remember to give him back his agility stuff. His shield defense. Rather not lower his ether defense too low. Get back ability items. All right, we at 150. Good to go. I don't think he needs anything. I think we just geared her up. All right, let's move on. What about the other stuff later? While I die in this heat. Bionis Thumb. Man, we're really close. We are really close. I'm not even sure what to expect on Nikonis.
Oh, what the...
Is all that big sword? Oh, if he's, then ouchy ouch!
The sword of the Mekonis.
The entire valley below. The whole thing is its sword.
Something seems unnatural.
What do you mean?
Look, that flowing light. From the way it glows, it has to be ether. But it looks like it's being drawn in by something.
By the fortress. It should just be up ahead.
Father once told me that the Mekonis absorbs the ether of the Bionis and uses it for sustenance.
So the Mekonis feeds off ether? Then undoubtedly the ether serves as the Mekon's energy source as well.
What an astute observation, Undan. Although those, I guess, glowy lines, they did resemble the glowy lines that were on the face Mekons. So that could be a good, good theory running there. Place is kind of big. Kind of big, I mean very big.
Distance. The fortress must be enormous.
Galahad Fortress. The frontline base of the Mekon. The Mekon that attack Bionis must all come from here.
Then, there's a high probability that he's there. The golden Mekon that took Fiora. We're about to enter the Mekon stronghold. If there's anyone who wants to turn back now,
Shulk, friend should no split up. No leave friend behind. Ricky scared, but Ricky won't go too.
Ricky.
He's right. Okay, let's go.
Yes.
Let's do it. Hey, Kano. Kano. I remember how to say your name. How's it going, man? Maybe I should just I can remember. My memory's not that bad.
What's that?
A supply convoy. It would be most unwise to proceed without restocking our supplies.
You arranged this for us.
Hey, it's...
Dixon!
Looks like you lot have been having fun without me. Heard you took care of that faced Mekon.
What are you doing here?
I got wind of some allied force coming together a few days back. I stepped up as the representative of the Homs. Then a little birdie told me you lot were heading for Galahad Fortress. So I thought I'd drop by and say hello. I've got a whole stack of new equipment. Want some?
Yeah! I was hoping for some new stuff.
Hold it, Ryan. You know it's gonna cost you.
You cheap old man.
I have no money. Spent all of yesterday spending all my money. Well, this will be fun. You just ate some good food. How have I been? I've been pretty good. The heat is getting to me. I'm up in... Oh, interesting. These are terrible, but interesting. The heat, yeah, the heat's been getting to me. It's super hot over here in California. And it's super hot. I was hoping this would be an upgrade for more people. This is a really good helm, though. I'm hoping that 20% actually means 20%. It's not like some lame multiplier. Damage heal. Not very good. Oh yeah, I bet. Yeah, it's so hot. It's pretty rough. But I'm living through it for now. Sooner or later, I'll cave and buy a fan. Not yet. How have you been? I haven't seen you in a little while. Gosh, more. Ooh. More. Books that I need to buy. Alright, so we're definitely gonna have to sell some stuff. Start with all of these weapons. Except for that one. Okay, let's just start over here. Saving money for a computer and have it built by this weekend. Very nice. My desktop, the first, no, well, technically the second desktop I've ever had, but I've been really happy with it. Bought it several years ago with the intention of being able to being able to just like swap out parts, because before I was a laptop person, because you know, I went to college, San Francisco, which is super far away from where I am actually at. So laptops are really convenient, but now I can get it. Now I have a desktop because I don't have to travel every 6 months, and it's great. Gonna have to throw some upgrades for it eventually. And it is just too hot. Dying over here. Shame there's no, like, mark an item to sell. It's okay. Alright, so I want an aid cap. Lose agility if I give that to Dunban. So we'll buy it for Shulk. We're gonna use him in this area. We're not gonna use that on you. This is super tempting to use, though. It goes down by 5. That's not that big a deal. Okay. Soaring Tempest. I think that one is an important one we need. I don't know what reflection is. Reflection sounds awesome. Mind blast, we definitely need that. Healing gift, I'm pretty sure that's the terrible one. Thunder, I think, is the one that attacks behind him. Let's grab that. These items seem really terrible, but it's actually an upgrade. Oh, not really. What if I mean, it's only 20 less damage. Really freaking expensive, though. Probably not worth. Yeah, I don't think it's worth. We'll just equip, or we'll just use Shulk. Save ourselves some time. Actually, we'll run with this party for right now. Not what I meant to do. Always do this. Never just get the button presses the way I need them to be. I'm gonna give you that. And about it for there. Check out the arts. Could go with Air Slash, but Shadow Eye is just a little too good. Sure, we'll put something in Stream Edge. Shaker Edge is just blah. Don't really care about that. How much is the damage? Ooh, damage goes up by quite a bit. I never use Buster. But it's pretty good. Put something in there, and then remember that we need to put something in Blinding Blossom. And yeah, that one is the one that goes behind. Heat Haze. Oh yeah, removes aggro. I don't want that one. Not at all. Or we'll put something in there. That one's the one that we're using. Good enough. Mr. Ricky. Improve that heal. Freezing 8. So now we can technically have 100% uptime. Pretty nice. Define burning 8. Row time. I think I'm only using this right now because I don't have anything else to use in its place. Otherwise, I'd probably be using that. I want to see if Melia has Reflect. I hope it does what I think it does. Alright, she doesn't have it. Check out Arts real quick, make sure we're not screwing that up. Alright, everybody's good. Although I guess I could check these. Get aggro when you don't have armor. Use strength during the day, that's whatever. Strength during the night. It's always active. Oh, a breeze just blew in my room and it feels so good. Only costs 2 coins? Very nice. He awards the same XP regardless of participation. Ricky. This one's actually kind of tough. Heal's not that great. Where? Sure. Why not? You're not really in the active party. Oh my gosh, that is incredible for him. What is this? Oh yeah. Nothing. Okay. Like we're good to go. But use those books that we just got. Real quick. Oh, that's interesting. That's also interesting. Save first, but no regrets. Get into this.
Fiora? You mean Dunban's sister?
Yes.
So that's why you're all looking so down. I can't believe they're sticking homs into those faced Mekon. Looks like they weren't just eating us.
They made Mumkar into one. He was the one who attacked Colony 9.
Oh, and there was me thinking he snuffed it in that battle.
Aren't you surprised?
That he attacked Colony 9? I don't know what drives those Mekon. I've given up trying to figure them out. It don't surprise me one bit. Still, Mumkar as well, eh? Things are getting interesting.
Sorry?
Oh, nothing.
It is time for us to return. I would like to continue providing assistance, but my help is required in assembling HOMs for the Allied force. There are also my duties as seer to consider.
Then I'll be off too. You lot should be all right getting Fiora back. In the meantime, we'll be getting ready for battle.
Thanks for coming this far. We'll be fine. We can handle ourselves.
Galahad Fortress is a key position for the Mekon. You can't just rush in, all guns blazing.
Agreed. We will infiltrate via the ether inlets. If I'm right and the Mekon do feed off ether, then we're sure to find some form of influx channel. Our objective is to reach one of those channels.
Don't go dying on me, Shulk.
I won't. You take care as well.
Cheers.
I heard him say another one. I heard him say it.
Looks like it's just us.
Right. We head for the hilt of the sword. Galahad Fortress.
Okay.
Vixen knows something. There's a lot more.
1 year on. Now, at last, we will seize our destiny. Isn't that right, Shulk?
Well, Plats within plats. Although I don't think Dixon is evil or anything like that. Not yet.
So another has appeared with the ability to wield the Monado. But why would Zanza release the Monado? He surely knows it would become a double-edged sword. Yet he relinquishes it to that mere child. And a face escaped my control and acted alone. Now that the Monado has been freed, it appears the usefulness of the faces has come to an end. Although, perhaps there are still things to be learnt from having them challenge the boy.
They showed that symbol on the back of, well, on his back for a reason there, and it looks pretty similar to the Monado. Very, very, very interesting. Apparently, he just left these guys behind. Check out the map real quick. Okay. It looks like we can walk up here, so let's walk up here. What this is all about. Are we gonna go around over there and everything like that? Crazy. Alright. Joke should be pretty useful. His Mekon killing abilities. Interesting. What that's doing there. Old school Mekon or something like that. No enemies yet, which is a little suspicious. Ged Fortress. Oh, actually just no life at all. There's something over there. Alright, what's this? I'll get him.
Everyone, let's go!
Psychics, try hard.
Make it a swift victory.
What?
Monado, let me go!
Viago, everything.
Sour, sweet,
I'm really feeling it.
He's doing one damage. Can you not be aggroed on me?
Awesome. Great.
Very cool.
Now perfect for a chain attack.
I was born ready.
You
know I've got you.
Thanks.
Hero time.
This isn't going well.
I'd love for you to pull aggro. I guess I can reduce that. Though. That would be a good idea.
Everyone, let's go.
You turn him around. To myself. Now it's a
Minato, let us your power!
Hero time!
Scale flash! Electric flash!
Pretty good battle.
Victory to Ricky!
Nice job!
You know what? This fight has made me realize something that I was suspicious of in the beginning. And that was that I thought Shulk did more damage than Melia. And just seeing the damage numbers there, I think that's still true at this part of the game. It's also entirely possible that I just keep using Melia in the incorrect ways. Or I keep using Melia wrong. That would not surprise me. But, I think I might swap back to Shulk. Hello, 52. Geez, that's a big guy. 52 is just just low enough level that I'm actually considering trying to fight it. He's 6 levels higher than me. It's a pretty big difference. I'll have a lot of my attacks baited. And if I were to kill it, I probably wouldn't get all that much, honestly. Not like it's a unique or anything like that. If it was a unique, I definitely wouldn't fight it. So we'll move on. For now. Just be sad. Probably just maybe like 1 or 2 levels too high right now. Just barely. Yes. Down there. Yeah, if they're expecting us to be around 46 or so, then I don't think they want us fighting that right now. That would make the most sense. Can't do that. I don't know if I want to walk all the way back to go get that. I guess we can go down this way. Like it's not a complete dead end. Offensive Mechon Plus. Very descriptive about what that Mechon does. There is, area reminds me of some areas that I've seen in Xenoblade Chronicles X. I've seen a little bit of that game. And it's very reminiscent of a couple of days. I'm not even entirely sure if it's a direct sequel or like a sidequel. Wow, you're doing a million damage. Red.
Nothing's gonna stop me. Push on, Shulk.
Don't remember what red is, so we're just gonna kill it. It's been a while since I played Shulk. Red is speed, I think. Oh, castle right here. That is so obnoxious.
What? This isn't going to work. I'm feeling it.
Split edge.
Electric backslash. All together now.
Looks like we managed to survive.
Cool. Let's keep this up.
Go around again. Or not. Guess we're going in the front. Get it.
We can't lose! Make it a swift victory!
You dare challenge Hirobon?
You can definitely do this!
One of the other things that I learned from the Xenoblade Chronicles 2 Gamescom thing that I watched is that there's tiers of auto attacks. So like right there, Shulk did an overhead one. And there was a side one, and then he kind of wraps it around his back and then attacks after that. And I guess supposedly they're supposed to do more damage, but I don't know how true that is. I think it was Ricky that learned a new art.
I see it.
I'm not really afraid of this.
I am done bad. The time is now.
Somebody learned a new art, though. And if it's Ricky, it means that I might be able to replace his aura. Double check that it's not Shulk. Right, not Shulk. Ricky is angry. Sora lets enemies feel the pain of the Hirobon's wrath. Counter all non-talent art damage by dealing 2, 4, or even 8 times the amount of... Whoa! Ricky doesn't take that much damage, auto attack damage, so that's not that useful right now. Might be better than Hero Time, though. Cooldown goes down by 7.2 seconds? It's very cool. You like it. at him.
This is the Monado's power!
Thank you, Dunban.
You pull that aggro.
Time for a chain attack. I was born.
Okay.
Shake your edge! My backslash!
Ricky Sneaky! I'm really starting to think that Day's not that good.
You copy Sushot's technique.
Leave this to me.
This kind of feels like another whatever status effect. Okay. Let's not. Not pull the boss and every single mob in. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Keep running, keep running. Okay, I guess we're fighting out here.
Minato, lend us your power! You're not invincible! Minato,
at least out here we can. Mover. Alright. Alright. Good to reduce aggro.
We can definitely do this.
Hero Pond's taking some damage. Okay, let's kill this one.
Focus our efforts.
Thanks. Okay, everybody on this one.
Electric.
Ricky, you're dead.
This isn't going well. Stay focused.
I'm toppled and I'm dead. And you're toppled and you're dead. Alright. Alright. This is getting kind of obnoxious.
What? This isn't going well. Split edge! That's perfect for a chain attack.
Thanks, that's how fast. Can you knock it down, please?
Take your edge! Dance with me! Dream
edge! Victory for heroes!
Nice job!
I can see this isn't pushing you at all.
It doesn't help that he's also two levels higher than my dude.
Let's do this! Make it a swift victory!
Take it! Try hard! Everybody!
Power's out! Didn't know Ricky was healing right there.
Ha! We can definitely do this! Dance with me! Backslash!
Just big damage.
Just one more.
And I guess we're getting some good experience from all of this.
Electric piece of cake.
Let's try this again. We're gonna pull him outside again.
Let's do this.
It was a very good idea.
Make it a swift victory. Minato, lend us your power. All right. Time for a chain attack.
You'll be gone before you know what hit
you. Electric Dumbbuster.
Stay calm. Probably can't see Minato right there.
Ricky!
Hey, I got that. Okay, nope.
Understood.
Nose mouth.
Understood. There's no end to them.
Come with me outside.
Let's focus our efforts. Roger.
You guys get him?
This is the Monado's power.
And reduce aggro.
This isn't going well.
You know what? Maybe it's best to actually fight this guy. So let's reduce defense. Go with the chain attack. Please, quickly. Alright. Good damage.
Down that! We're counting on you!
Here nice, I come. You got it.
Against the odds, we choose to fight.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I got all of those.
Ricky!
Here, Ricky, go!
Let's get that bleed damage.
Here comes!
Beautiful.
Leave it to me! This is the Monado's power!
Let's go, Buster.
Monado!
Oh. Quantum killer not combo. Bad. And I pull dagger. Oh. Great timing.
Go on.
Great bang bang. Give you to pull my aggro.
We choose our own path.
Beautiful.
Let's keep up the pressure. Ezra, holding the wall of strike. We can definitely do this.
He'll then ban right away. Nope.
This isn't going well. Shadow Eye.
Run away.
I see it.
So if you can pick up Ricky.
Now we're pulling together.
Oh. Okay. That one was close. I had exactly the right idea there. Take out the big guy first. He's the bigger problem. I wouldn't be necessarily trying to fight this guy. Much as I am, except it looks like he's for a quest that I actually have. Okay. I can actually fight you outside. That should have been perfect.
Let's do this.
Sidekicks, try hard.
Don't hold back. I'm really feeling it. Don't get careless.
We're not fighting four enemies this time, which is nice. So that was white.
I have to protect everyone with me. That's what has happened. Okay, guys.
He's toppled. Come on. Didn't get the base.
Yeah.
Cool. Alright, gonna reduce defense.
I see it.
You know, we're gonna go for the chain shot first. Might be able to actually kill him.
Stay calm. Let's do this.
Backslash. Oh, big back. Damage. Uh-huh. Oh, but he doesn't have that. No.
Tricky.
Heal up on beat enemy good. High five.
We are at one with the battlefield.
And a shield.
I have to protect everyone.
Ricky, not like that future.
Okay, guys, now we're pulling together.
So only need
to kill. Boom. Got him. Outpost is now under our control. We're gonna fight this one.
Let's focus our efforts. Roger.
I don't know if you guys are doing damage, but.
Don't worry about it.
Nope. Who's aggro?
I see it.
Dang, you guys do that too. Should be able to just topple or kill this one.
The future is changing. The future is changing.
Yeah, he's dead.
Electric dump buster!
Let's do this!
We're just gonna kill you.
Backslash! Dumban! We're counting on you!
Here I come! Ooh. Ricky! Don't mess up!
Here, Ricky! Again!
Got it!
Yeah!
We can find
goodies! You did! Let's go. Blade boots and blade legging. I forgot what those are. Yes, speed boots. Wow. I wonder Shulk takes so much damage. Oh, those are going on. What's his face? Those are going on my boy Dunban. Yup. Yeah. 32 is what we gave up. Aura heal. Every 2 seconds while an aura is active. Now that is fascinating. That actually seems good. An aura lasts 10 seconds. That's only 250 HP. Never mind, that's terrible. Oh dear. Let's see, do you have any agility ones? Can I just replace this with... Why is that agility up at 50? Hey, Mortz! How's it going? I'm really confused about that. New item? But said we control this outpost. Know what that's indicative of, because we haven't really done anything. Like, we don't have like an army here or anything like that, so I don't really care about guys. Level 47, woot woot. Can we open this? I was like, I don't think it did anything, but okay. So if we go this way, we can actually go all the way back to get that whatchamacallit. Forgetting what it's called. You know, the super special stuff that we use to craft gems. I am being extremely helpful right now. No, I don't think I can bypass these guys, so let's just...
Make it a swift.
We're good, guys.
Psychics, try hard.
Play this one first.
We can definitely do this.
Electric dump buster.
Electric dump buster.
Keep it up, Ricky.
Interesting that buffs are not retroactive in the sense of they apply their bleed damage before they get the enchant. And they they only do one damage. But once you apply enchant, they still do one damage.
Let's stay focused.
Although that does make me want to figure out if defense reducing stuff actually increases blue damage or not.
Let's do this!
Can I grab this even though?
Okay. Don't hold back! Minato, lend us your power!
Big damage.
We need full power, Ricky!
Big damage.
Thank you,
Throw everything
yes,
again.
Go for it! Good job, everyone!
Not bad! Not bad!
Let's press on!
It's cooling down a little bit. Not bad. I think it is time to invest in a fan. Oh, could I have gotten here from the outpost? All this way for... This better be level 3 or level 4. Let's go back over here. And all you guys respawn. I wonder if I was supposed to open the gate, and maybe that would have triggered some people to pop over and help with the fortress. I should probably go to this side. Are these guys linked? No. What level is this guy anyway? 48? Probably gonna aggro on me. Oh, he didn't. Alright, so we got another big guy over there. Go up this way. Okay. Now that I'm level 47, I might actually try fighting them. Maybe. I feel brave. Their storage area. Let's go this way. Yes. Not really sure where I'm going. Fine, dude. Does look like I can go up to the top floor of this thing. Not sure if I'm supposed to liberate this base. That is what we're gonna try to do. Yep, that's what we're gonna do. Probably go inside. That would help. So he's probably gonna have three guys. You know what? Just go after him.
Let's do this.
We'll enchant right here. Why do I have aggro? I never even hit that guy. We're gonna hit him. I really need to stop doing
that. Go for it. Dunbar. Great attack. Leave this to me. I can heal our power.
Right there as well.
Monster!
Yeah! Ricky, find goodies!
I didn't read what that was. It was like longevity biter or something. Well, that was a pretty fire crystal. It means that they were level 3, the ones that I got. Oh! I could have checked to see if bleed physical there, maybe. Just leads outside again. Try downstairs. We can find the unique that controls this this base. There he is. Go get him, everybody.
We can't lose.
Psychics. Try hard.
Don't hold back.
Good, I did go. Alright, so we're gonna go straight for the boss again. Then Benny, get him bodied. Ricky, heal him.
Leave this for me.
Ricky.
Thank you,
okay, we're gonna reduce aggro. And
here we go.
Alright, his defense is down. Oh my gosh, that was so much damage.
Born in a world of strife, against the odds, we choose to fight. Blossom dance.
Oh my gosh, that was so much
Ricky,
damage.
Don't mess up.
Leave it to Hero Pump.
Hero Pump.
Nice.
We gonna stop right there.
Perfect. We are at one with the battlefield. Ha! Take this.
Oh, we're put to sleep. Come on. Right when he gets toppled. Can you encourage him?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Yo, what happened to you? Is he dead? Oh my gosh, he's dead. That was so clutch.
Nicely done. You can do it.
Well met.
I don't think we have enchant anymore, so let's just pop that real quick. That was so close to being extremely bad. He didn't use any of his time attacks, or time attacks is not the word on. I didn't get any like future attacks or whatever. What was it called?
Just one more left. Yeah! How's that?
Shoot!
Magnificent attack! Everyone! Let's go! Backslash!
Alright.
More than that to slow us down.
A little tough.
Not bad!
Lost our tank. Time to recover from that. Alright, but the quest is done. A lot of dudes. Do I know where I'm going? Well, seems like this is a way to go. If I go up there, it doesn't really serve a purpose. Thank you. This seems like the place to be.
Everyone, let's go!
He's getting us ready.
Make it a swift victory! Gale Slash!
Gonna get a couple autos in to get all that aggro. All I do is complain about pulling aggro. Like I just did. There was one.
Roger! The electric tempest! Yeah! Not bad!
Everyone! Let's go!
Bang bang. Oh, what was that? I've never seen that move before. Is that a new art? No. Maybe that was his top ability. Well, like, he did like this green wind attack. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Tile was pulled up. Got to break down the tile so that it can be thrown away. Life is hard. I could go all the way over there to get one of those little blue things. That sounds like a great idea.